Today we will be refilling our chicken vending machine. First, we need to empty out the quarters. Then, unlock the top. Here's how much we made from each one. Now, we need to fill up each container. Before we go, I clean up the roof a little bit. Lastly, I make sure each container dispenses well, and we're finished.